Bye. I Thank you. Christopher?
Yes.
Alan, coming in. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Absolutely, yeah.
Put a face there.
Yes, definitely. How are you?
Oh, nice. Nice to meet you. Yep. I saw you walk out with Riley. He was like, oh, that must be Christopher.
That's me. Talking to him several times, actually.
Yeah. Good deal. Oh, things on the high hill.
Windy.
Yeah. At least you're on the west side.
If you're on the worse east, on the east side?
Well, if you're on the east side, you get that west wind that kicks around. It's starting to pick up.
I hear it different times of year, of course.
You get cold, dry air out of the east, which you've already had.
Sure.
And you got hot, dry air out of the east. So during the dead of summer, like July and August, you get this hot, dry wind that comes out of the east. It's just, right. I mean, dries everything off. But other than that, you're pretty sheltered here.
It's not bad. We like the angles. You know, it's always the views pretty nice.
Yeah.
Other than that, you know, yeah.
Oh, no, it's a great place. I remember the people who bought that, who built it. Other than the siren going off.
Oh. Right, if you're home at 12, it's
pretty noisy.
<Yeah, laughs> Right, well, there.
Yeah, almost the only one.
My dogs are crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of them do. But, yeah. Riley said something about going to Texas.
Oh, we're flying out the first.
Okay.
Yeah, we're going down there. We're selling the house.
A week or so? Or?
It's until the 6th.
Okay,
yeah, we'll be back Tuesday.
It sounded like she was going to be gone for a month. I was like, yeah, I figured
she wishes.
I'd get the details.
She wishes.
I'd get the details from you. And,
yeah,
that's right at the end of spring break, isn't it?
Spring break's the week prior, is that correct?
Something like that, next week.
Probably we're selling a house with the clothes on it.
Yeah, I saw you posted a picture of the house, and it looked like a neat place.
It's nice for East Texas.
How's the market been? Pretty good.
It's not bad. Everybody's moved to California, New York, you know. So
if you sold that quickly, that's probably.
We had an offer on it. It was in USDA. You know, we turned it down, so we had it for the back on the market. So it's kind of locked me in for about a week and a half. And then, of course, now we got it back out. And so
the USDA loans are great for a buyer, but maybe not so much for the seller.
Right.
You've got a lot of hoops to go through for a
brand
new.
Even FHA, you know, which I'll do. Depending, but already built.
I bought my first house FHA, but it was $27,000, not
$200,000. Yeah, right. So. Makes a big difference.
Huge difference. Yeah.
Well, pleasure meeting you, man.
Nice to meet you. Good deal.
Yes, sir.
I'll buy anytime.
I will. I'll let you.
Oh! Thank you.